Okay, glute bridges, these are great for activating the glutes. Get your heels just a little wider than shoulder width apart with your toes pointed outwards, and you want to get your butt as close to your heels as possible before you start this exercise. Now, instead of thinking, move my butt up, I want you to think, squeeze my butt so much that it goes up. Really work on that tuck and keeping your lower abs pulled in as you do this exercise to really engage your glutes.